You're not good enough. You don't look good. You are no model. You're no Abercrombie Fitch model. You ain't got no muscles. You ain't got a chest. You're too dark skinned. You're not good enough. You're not white. You haven't got muscles. You're just not good as the other people. No one messages you back on Grindr. No one wants you. Your nose is too big. Your face isn't symmetrical. Your nose isn't symmetrical. Your eyebrows are too big. You have wrinkles. You're getting old. The gay scene only appreciates young people and beauty. You might as well just stay home. There's no need for you to go out the house. Other people are better than you. Did you know that? You're not good enough. You're so insecure. Look at you. You're even insecure about your insecurities. How pathetic. How terrible. You look fat. You got a big ass. You got a big stomach. You don't look good enough. You don't look as good as those people in the clubs. The people in the bars are much better looking. No wonder you never get hit on. You're just not that attractive. You're not clever enough. You're not smart enough. You don't have enough skills. You're not good enough for anybody.
But you know what? So what? So what if I got a big nose and it's not equal or it's like this or whatever? So what if I got big eyebrows or my hair's growing back? So what? So what if I haven't got a great body and muscles? I love myself. I feel secure. I am who I'm meant to be. I appreciate the good qualities I have. I have a great brain. And I think I'm okay looking. And I think I'm fine. I have to feel secure in me. And that's how it's got to be. No one is the same. No one is perfect. Not everyone's destined to be an Abercrombie Fitch model. It's not only about looks. It's about heart, mind, compassion. It's about being there for yourself and for others. It's about appreciating all that you've been given. I appreciate the fact that I have a beating heart. I have lungs. I have a great physical body with energy. And I have loving parents. And I love my life. And I feel secure in the fact that I don't need to prove my validation or I don't have to prove myself or get validation from other people. I can be who I am and feel secure because you know what? If I'm not secure in me, who's going to be secure in me? Who's going to see that security? The outside world is a mirror of the internal world. And I need to feel secure. And I am secure and I will be secure. I'm getting secure every day. Each moment I will be more secure. It doesn't matter about this thing or that thing. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I tell you. It doesn't matter. You are perfect the way you are. You are wonderful. Everything is great. You are perfect. Did you know that? Has anyone told you? You. Yes, you. You. Yes, you. You are perfect. You are wonderful. You are amazing. And you should feel secure in that. You don't need to go on apps. You don't need to go and prove yourself. You don't need surgery. You are fine the way you are. You are fine. You are perfect. Love yourself. Love yourself. Thank you very much for that little monologue that I did. Subscribe to my channel. There's my book, and there are my videos. Get on it. Bye.